Former Tennessee senator and Hollywood actor Fred Thompson died Sunday, perhaps best known for his roles in the films In the Line of Fire and The Hunt for Red October. Thompson also served 8 years in the U.S. Senate. The Republican won Al Gore's seat in a special election in 1994 and was reelected to a full term in 1996. In 2008, Thompson mounted a campaign for president but dropped out after poor early showings. Fred Thompson died of a recurrence of lymphoma. He was 73.